that's number five. The composer is Johann Brahms, and the publisher is Rubin.
Andy, do you want to give that form to the judge?
Thank you. Now, this is a dance, and I thought you did a great job capturing the dance style. Were you using much pedal?
Yeah, a little.
Okay. I would maybe lighten up on the pedal use a little bit. I think it's more about boom, tick, boom, tick, boom. If it was an orchestra, sometimes this is parts of it are pizzicato. Yeah. So just a drier feel there. But again, you played so well. Grace, one of the things that I wrote down is to make sure that you finish your phrases. Anytime you're coming up to a rehearsal number, the two wires before that, really make sure that whatever musical idea is started, that we bring it to completion. You did such an awesome job on like starting things, and you just weren't as secure in some of the endings. Okay? And so, and also that's where it technically tends to get the hardest, right? Now, we both disagreed a little bit on one rhythm in particular.